And today we are going to look at some of the barriers to the oneness that we want. In other words, we want to stay married for the rest of our lives, without, isn't it? After all, we did say, till death do us part, didn't we? Mm-hmm. We did say, till death do us part. So therefore, our goal in marriage should be to live until death or until Jesus. Remember that, please don't forget it. Do not allow anyone to unduly criticize your spouse. If it's your mother, you go and tell your mother, Mom, I love my wife as she is. Are you with me? If you can't say kind words to my wife, Mom, rather not communicate. I even spoke to you, I said, the lady, Mrs. White, says, seek each the happiness of the other. Commit yourself to that. I said in Romans chapter 12, it says, outdo one another in showing love. Remember? Outdo one another in showing love. Make your... What did I say? After conflict, you should be in each other's arms. You shouldn't be walking away from one another. You should conflict in a manner that brings dignity to your spouse. Remember I said that? Your spouse must remain with her dignity intact, even after you have told her the thing that you wanted to tell her. Refusing to validate one another, are you with me, is invalidation. So, do not render your spouse of no effect. Don't ever do that. Some husbands feel that because their spouses are housewives and they do not have a degree and they do not earn income, they actually feel that their wives' views do not matter. You will find that even when you are in a seminar and the wife wants to make a contribution, the husband will pull her hand down and tell her that yours doesn't matter, only his matters. Are you with me? We think our wives got nothing.
Pastor Hall is a family man with a very beautiful wife, a son and a daughter.